All right, let's do another one of these hunt breakdowns. This is my 2022 archery antelope hunt. This is perhaps the hardest hunt I've ever done. Antelope have 300 degrees of vision, which makes them extremely hard to sneak up on, and their instinct is just to run at the slightest movement. So you can watch me just get my butt kicked as I blow stalk after stalk. And I ended up eventually just looking for antelope in positions where I would have a higher likelihood of being able to sneak up on them, like getting heavy sagebrush cover or finding them down in canyons, or the one that I finally ended up getting, I found bedded up underneath a cliff. So you can watch how I stalk over, get all my cameras set up, I was by myself, and eventually harvest this antelope. It's over on my YouTube, and also it's on the Western Hunter Film Fest. So if you go and vote for it and my bighorn sheep, you'll actually be entered to win prizes from the Western Hunter Film Festival, and they're giving away $45,000 worth of prizes. So it's worth going to check out. Thank you for the support, everybody.